Good afternoon. I'm Kill David, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs from Ubisoft Games. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 6. In the previous stream, playing as Aiden Pierce, I was on battling the Viceroys on their home turf. And I was able to finish the mission off stream. So there's that. So we're going to continue on. And if this is your first time on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming Twitch channel, please do a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you know when I'm going on live with a stream such as this. But without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. Like the car? I sure. Grandma's Bulldog. Connect remotely to Rossi Fremont, which was the project that was the home of the Black Viceroys. Street gang. She's still hot. Clara Lynn.
You done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah.
I think she's French Canadian.
Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared.
She's Quebec.
No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. Dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras. Look at that. We got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers.
I love these puzzles.
They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Must be jumping in or initiation. Usually it happens in gang circles. That's Iraq. the gang leader. Yeah, you get to siphon their accounts. Open the elevator again, because that's how I access the hidden camera. You get this one. Suffers from motion sickness.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Hope you can hear me okay. That sounds like someone's getting busy. Yep, someone's getting busy.
Get that baby to stop crying.
Game show contestant. Oh yeah, boosted ATM.
I got you. I got you. Oh, you ain't shit, motherfucker. I'm beating you in the hard trigger. Fuck.
Yeah, shit. Yeah, I got you right here, though.
I'm killing you, man.
Yeah,
They really lived here?
And died here.
I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more?
I don't.
You got me with the loyal to your ass. Still you want more, still you don't trust. Where's my promotion? Where's my promotion?
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. He's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's poor dog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
Looks like bedbug is the weakest link.
Merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill. That ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rank. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fucks is stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Weasel!
Ooh.
else?
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
Track the source of Damien's IP address. Complete. Act 2. Grandma's Bulldog. Let's check out these hacks first.
This is getting complicated. I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien.
What the fuck?
I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
This guy's a sicko. Oh. Oh my god.
Nikki?
Of course. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No, no. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Assassin, Dad.
Well, I mean,
Why is he talking to the guy he just killed?
It's a confession?
Well, that's just dumb.
Dad, please. You're ruining it.
Surveillance bullshit aside, in this day and age we live in. They said that televisions can actually have surveillance cameras through the Patriot Act that can actually spy on you even when you're turning off the television. And that's the scary thing about smart televisions. The mission. First, I might want to change my gear. Thank you. elaborate safe house.
Okay. She's ready when you are.
Not a job for Tyrone. He must not get some hurt. Aim of this mission is to for Aiden Pierce to get Tyrone, aka Bedbug, to infiltrate the Ross Clayman's projects. Damien Brights, who still has his sister, Aiden Pierce's sister, hostage. And in order to set her free, Aiden Pierce is required to get whatever Damien Brights needs from the Ross Freeman projects. Otherwise, he would probably hurt her or kill her.
How's it going?
Hey, hey, man! Excellent, Bob.
I'm gonna have to
boy. Red strangers look at me funny because they not a head. A lot of head come from them honeys that say they love me because they think that I'm a dummy. That's funny, that's what my mama said. And she said, knock you out, I'm big in the paint. Little boy box you out. I got the key and I'ma lock you out. Never work with you.
I'm taking a gamble with Ben Bunn, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Be right back. Victim of police brutality. There we go. about time. It'll be forever to crack this.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything. Bedbug
means I'm a player.
What?
A bedbug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. Well, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, I'm on way.
Bedbug's
I
big mama.
Go, Grandma. Love you.
Even though you're a damn fool.
Man.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
You figure for a drug courier, he would have his own vehicle.
You good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's the rack doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fuck who wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B.
Come on, gang of turd. I miss you.
True. True. But that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Now, listen, though. For real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Greg been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in. Damn,
beat,
not so loud.
Oh, shit. Blew it.
Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fuck who wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I?
I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. True, but... that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen up, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving way up.
Imagine not fall directly.
Why's the rack doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fuck who wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control it. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. True. But that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Now, listen, though. For real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud. Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put him down himself. I know, because I helped him bury the bodies. Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Thanks, man. You watch yourself.
Always, Dobie.
My cousin finally got a job in it.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Oh, shit, soldier. Oops, that was dumb.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, I don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. expect.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Ow, motherfucking piece of shit!
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Huh? What was that?
What the fuck? Ah!
Oh, damn it.
Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping.
Fuck! Yo, man, what the fuck's going on? Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping.
No! Fuck, man, that fucking hurts!
Yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round? Yep. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? They suspect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, man.
What the? Ah, fucking shit! Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping,
dude. What the fuck? Fuck this shit!
Man, kid wasn't even banking. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Then numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Gave myself away. I had to bite the bullet and just take him out without giving myself away.
Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Ah! Ah! Turn it off! Goddamn!
Man, kid wasn't even banking. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Damn it. Make nearby noises. That's how it works, you know. I like the programming when it comes to the enemy AI. Because if they, if the NPC hears a scream of one of them, you know, you attract attention, I guess.
Ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop working,
stop! Stop! Turn this shit off! Turn this shit off! Stop!
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Must have saw the body, otherwise I don't know how it was detected. I gotta work on my ninja skills.
Playing, locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
You ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit.
I don't mind hearing this dialogue over and over again, because it's pretty edgy.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Oh,
shit! Yo! Who's that?
Hey, shot me in the ear.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Whistling Miss Kim.
Ain't right, man.
The way I see it, the gate's to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, Ted.
Fuck, stop! Fuck! Stop! Fuck!
Side of the wooden fence. Damn it.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Oh, God! Can anyone else hear this?
Give me that strap too, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Myself away again. I am improving though.
Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz.
My motherfucking god! God! Well, shit!
Need to squeak about this.
What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust our rack no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shot, I remember what you done.
I guess when the alert goes up, when it fills up, that's when you've been detected. But like I said, I'll get there.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Oh, God, what the fuck?
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom. Got the cards? Yeah, B. Then numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
This is getting frustrating. I'll just be popping fools from a distance.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Yo! Fuck, man, that fucking hurts!
I'm seeing, but I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Then number two? Get in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's?
a little juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup. This is Drivo. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Cause they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shot, I remember what you done.
Ah, shit. So close. I wish you could drag the bodies and hide them.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Back the law.
What the shit? Ah!
I guess I gotta work within the perimeter.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
What do you think?
Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good, because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shot, I don't know what you done.
$500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey, what are you doing, man? Come on, fam. I won't talk.
What the fuck? Rebbe's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Where's your rabbit?
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention. Go, quickly.
Got it.
At this point, you can actually use characters to guide them through so that they can get out safely. So, I gotta get him out of here.
This ain't right.
Oh shit. He's about to get, Rabbit's about to get cooked. Enemies are coming from all sides. Rabbit's about to die.
Go. Stay low.
Ain't going out like this.
Be cool, Rabbit. Go, quick move.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Okay, move.
Okay.
Now, go.
Yeah. Man, fuck.
this and fuck you.
Grab it. Wait. Shit.
Now you get him to the brick factory, my boy. I'll kill him quick. And I know he's a friend, so this is a test. And I ask
you. Oh shit, they're on me.
Shit.
Oh, fun time. I haven't dropped this one. Ooh, damn.
You came out the die tonight, bully. Gonna find the light. Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Get up there. Here's the bomb fight.
What are you facing? You gonna roll with my force?
We ain't doing this without help, B. Got it.
Bye bye, homeboy.
Come on, this guy's nothing. How do you do that, man?
Boom.
You almost done, bitch. Come on, bitch.
Gotcha. Take this ass whooping. Take that. Ooh, ooh. Give me your money. Give me the few dollars you got. Now I'm getting somewhere. Oh, who the fuck is shooting at?
You just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
This ain't right.
Okay, now.
I hear ya.
Go, go.
Boom! Damn! That's some production value shit right there. Boom! Poppin' fools! Boom! That you are. Take that whooping. take your whooping, boy.
Show up in this place and deal with these guys.
Oh, time to split. Time to dash. Oh shit, we got
some help, B. Hurry it up.
Fuck it. We'll get out of here. Bye bye, motherfuckers. Out of dodge.
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang.
Mm-hmm.
I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Damn. Get to the craft store and also armor. Ooh, got some skills.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. You just set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah. Let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Last hour of the stream.
Hello?
Looking for something? All right. Big TV monitor set up for the close up. She and him lying down. But she's real soft, right?
Get my favorite. Hey, ladies, how's tricks? And sexy border, my kind of person. Potential victim. Potential victim. Diabetic. Identify a kid. That's him.
Hey, asshole. Lucky Quinn says hello.
Holy shit.
Enjoying the show?
Gotcha, sucker.
Whoa, just, I froze. Thanks.
You're welcome.
911, please state your emergency.
Hey,
There's somebody out here firing rounds. Try to get somebody out here fast this time.
All right, who's next?
This is squad. We've got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Good luck, motherfuckers.
Stop! Repeat! Stop where you are!
No, thank you. If they send a helicopter at me, I can actually destruct them. Cause them to fly erratically. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Works for me.
Ah, piglet.
I'm ordering you to pull over.
Over my dead body. We'll never take you alive. Right behind me. Oh, shit. I can go for a Chicago style hot dog, wouldn't you? Go watch this shit. Oh shit, it's crawling with cops. Look at the map. Oh, there he is. Wait, they're waiting to shoot my ass. Ooh, that's perfect. I'm gonna take your ride. Sorry. Bye, bitches. I love it.
I like this car.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Catch me now, fuckers. That's when the blockers and everything, the traffic, you know, disruption comes into effect.
Skating. Opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. Ooh. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so.
Truth be told, I can't drive stick shift when I wanted to drive. Thank you. find some ATMs to boost. I wasn't gonna find a gun shop.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Oh,
Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort.
Fixing.
I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes
road
this
rage.
Ping! Bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See?
IED.
It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting
improvised
in the car
explosive device.
They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Ice cream truck.
Fuck.
This gives me an opportunity to test out the new weapons. Destroy the truck with IED. Improvised explosive device, IED. IEDs are remotely detonated sticky bombs. Equipped an IED in the weapon wheel, hold right shift button to aim and release to throw. Press B to cancel a throw. Hold X to detonate. Pick up unused IEDs by pressing Y. It's IED time. Flavors all burned up. Crafting. But I can go all along anyway. Ooh, I got some upgrade points. I'm gonna use them. Focus moves. Proximity IED cost me 3, but now I'm being frugal here. Overload transformers cost me 3. Additional battery slot. Profile optimization. Let's use this. Profile.
advertise rich bank accounts from you to siphon the funds from. And then
factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Rack, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
Hopefully the licensed music is turned off, because there's a sequence where the song Cash Rules Everything Around Me by the Wu-Tang Clan plays. To which case, if it does, it'll have, the sound will be muted because of copyrighted music.
It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Bedbug and his crew are bottom feeders compared to Arise.
didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Yep. Got 2 minutes to prep.
Coming from both ends. Still have time.
For the fun to begin. Be the last half hour of this stream. Here come the Viceroy.
Ha Hey, yo, yo, gang. Shit, yo, heads up, B.
Watch out, B.
So long, home skillet.
Eyes open, just getting real. Nobody plays us, you find him. Find him and mess him up. Clear?
Ambush was actually meant for bedbug.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead. Port to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Save Bedbug. Try the moped.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
I'll go out the front way. In other words, the direction where the car is pointing at. Where the car is
friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Oh, no.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out.
I did not mean to do that. Are you kidding me? I gotta do this all again.
Oh. Hey, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Looking for something in particular?
Yeah. Be back next time.
Maybe another time.
Yeah. Last 15 minutes of the stream. Blood is thicker than water because the rack and bed bug are cousins.
And then he's mine.
You didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Gotta set the trap.
Coming from both ends. Still have time. They must do the deals right here.
Ready for the show. Last 10 minutes of the stream. Sucker. Boom.
Eyes open, shit's getting real.
To an early grave.
IV's got your back. Let's do this, baby.
Don't see a damn thing. I look over there. Gotta move on. Get over there. I'm moving on. Call him.
You ain't gonna find him now.
Go and get him.
Oh, Gotcha. Bye, bitches.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Benhub's as good as dead.
Last couple of minutes. Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow about the same time. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.